hold up, hold up, hold up. What the fuck? What? What the fuck, bro? You streaming The Walking Dead? What the hell? Oh no, where your ass going? This little nigga. Lucky I can't shoot your bitch. Damn.
Slow up. I don't need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
What you say? What you say? I ain't gonna shoot him, bro.
It's amazing.
If you say so.
Are you Magnifico by any chance?
I'm not going back. She's a witch. She's a witch.
Who?
Presta.
Well,
Archery.
Cares about you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her, and, you know, that thing. No, stay away. You've made love to her, haven't you?
That's not
She's
it.
A succubus. She's a succubus. Stay away from me.
Oh, you little motherfucker.
Hey, this Arnold, succubus. Come back here.
Punish her.
Look, you got the wrong end of this. Running ain't solving anything.
Okay.
Hey, will you talk?
I'm going it alone.
She just wants to speak to you.
Obscura!
Of course she would disappear. Come on, bro.
You're starting to irritate. What the hell are you pulling here? You're here, I'm gonna find you. Oh, yeah, very clever.
Of course.
Well, that's a neat trick.
It's steak dinner.
Very good, very good. I'm gonna get you now. Come here. Well, you led me on a merry old dance. Come on down now. Lady said you had a contract.
You want me? Come and get me.
Hey, hold on there. Damn it.
So long, dummy.
This shit is stupid.
Where are you? You little... Really? Too bad about that train. We're gone.
Really?
The same cheap tricks in a package half the size? You got Bertram. You got Dummy over there. Who is Dummy anyway? The missing link? Shut up, you dimwit. You sold me out.
You should watch your mouth.
You don't need me. You're better off without me. Even you, Dummy. Go on, clear off. Aim for the top, all of you. I'm out of food and I'm out of ideas. Leave me for the bears. That won't be more than a mouthful.
You robbed me. You robbed your brother. You are gonna be pulling rabbits out of your ass until you are as old as you are tiny! Put them up there.
Ah, some friends, some friends.
We ain't friends. We're family, as much as it pains me to say it.
Family? Still after everything?
Of course, you silly little man.
And him?
Met him at the bar, agreed to help.
Ah, sleeping rough don't suit me much.
I know. Come to Mama.
Oh, I did miss you.
Now, don't you ever run off on us like that again!
Back together! Back together!
I'm Glad it all worked out.
Thanks to you. Thank him, boys.
Thank you.
Thanks for nothing, dummy.
Now get in the back. We ought to give you a piece of the gate on our next show. You earned it. Huh? We'll be playing Saint-Denis next. Check with the box office. Here!
No one said anything about splitting the gate.
Oh, shut up. Half man and half wit.
Bye-bye.
What I done to deserve you too?
Pull out a bow and arrow? What are you doing?
Hey there, mister. Come on, mister. I was on the plane.
Yeah. Alright. What's the next thing? Without doing any missions. Got a bounty. That's halfway across the fucking town. Oh, this shorty I'm supposed to be picking up. I ain't even got no bread, do I? Got $1.70. And I'm wanted to hit these niggas trying to kill me. Give me that fur. Give me that fur, goddammit. I'm here. Got me some wolf fur. Put it on my horse. Back to camp, talk to Dutch, see how he's doing. Space? Open the satchel, goddammit. You're gonna make some space. Nigga, I got space. Stop playing with me. They playing with me. Talking about you ain't got space. Yeah, don't play with me. I'm gonna run your fade, bro. Don't play with me. What's this shit? Get the fuck out of here. Perfect opportunity to start looking around places. Tell me how to get that raven that's by the bridge, circling around by that door. That'd be nice. Back on the horse. Fuck you, sir. You good. Nah, you been on the run for days. Nigga, I'm on the run. I'm in a whole gang out here. You wanna show up with your prison outfit on? Get the fuck out of here, bro. This nigga tweaking. Cuz out here tweaking. You gonna show up with the prison outfit on? Talking about, can you free me? Nigga, kick rocks. And he came from the bush. This nigga came out the bushes, so he mad suspect for that shit. Who's over here? Is the bounty over here? Is a stranger over here? I'll go check it out.
Hey there!
Let's take it easy, buddy. Take it easy. There's a guy over here who could use some help. We're gonna get off our horse and talk to him. Yep. Alright. You wait there, horsey.
Hold here, boy.
My horse's name is Arthur. My name is Arthur.
Come! Stop on by for a moment.
Stop on by? Nigga, did the horse get up? What the fuck?
The name's William.
Arthur. You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't my word, I use.
Well, let me tell you.
Oh, shit, it's a black dude.
Our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential.
Oh, this brother from Manila, man.
There are thousands, maybe millions of plants. All across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps.
I need to explore them all.
To know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Yeah.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
Alright.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
I'll give you some plants I got on me now. There you go. All
Let's
herbs.
Let's see how this tastes.
Oh.
Yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. All this help, you deserve something in return. Well, this can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, Travel.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you.
Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
All right. Damn, I gave him all the herbs. Shit. I want to give him all the herbs. Yeah, man. Pick up a bounty. Come on now, boy. No, I didn't get my bond up yet. I didn't bond with my horse all the way. I didn't bond with my horse all the way. But he knows I love him.
Yeah.
king of the air. Help a blind man.
There you go.
You do realize you're playing Call of Duty, right? All they do is camp.
Fields of burning fire and flesh. Okay, the devil will make his sacrifice.
Well, okay then. Thank you, I guess. Yeah.
Camping out, waiting for you. Camping out, waiting for you to show up so you can pop you in the back of your head. Tell me my fortune. Yeah. I'm just riding all around. Where the hell are we at? Oh, we in Valentine. I'm gonna pull up on these niggas, cat. Need me somewhere to lay my head at, you know? Came to sell. I can't sell this here. But you can take these two.
This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid.
48 cents? God, what the fuck? Who want the fire? Nigga, turn around. Who want the smoke? I burn the fire.
Pathetic.
Ah, it's crack. Ah, fight. It's crack. Bitch. What's that? There ain't finna jump me. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Ooh, I like it. Swing. Wiggy. Wiggy. Take that with you.
Got the fear yet?
What's up? What's up, girl? What you trying to do? Go to sleep, man. Oh, I like that. I like that. I like that. Ooh. Oh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, go to sleep, cuz. Go to sleep, cuz. Fuck wrong with this thing. Nigga pull the whole strap out on. Yo, mad. It was big mad. Now I'm about to rob you, dumbass. Empty them pockets. Fuck around with you. I should shoot your friend, but it ain't worth it. This motherfucker pulled a gun on me. I'm whooping your ass. You gonna pull a strap on me? That's how you feel? You some cold motherfucker. I came in here to get me a beer. fuck y'all looking at? What the fuck y'all looking at? Get to running. Get out my way before I start shooting somebody. Give me something to drink. Fuck wrong with you.
Tell you, I can't stand some of the low lives come in here. Could have killed that fella shoving him like that. Guess there ain't much point complaining how your bread's buttered if you're getting bread at all.